on dangerous with most of these, you know.
Opponent. world can abide you no longer.
Founded a settlement near the Western Sea. It will grow to be a great city in time. Now that my people are settled, I can begin my own search for the ruins of the Nephilim city, Corvus. The tome implied that it was near this very region.
Cycle. consumes you!
We have begun searching the marsh for the ruins of Corvus. This stinking, festering swamp is punctuated by worn blocks of stone. Perhaps these ancient sentinels are all that remain of the proud Nephilim city. No, there is more to be found, I know. Last night, I found the ruined Nephilim city. When I stepped into the buried catacombs, I felt a stirring in my blood. And then a wondrous thing. A dim light began to glow all around me, not cast by any torch. It was as though the very stones acknowledged my presence.
Light embraces you.
Such a strong connection to the light that it granted them powers far beyond our own. But I believe that through the light they can be reborn in us. Thus I have consecrated Westmarch, a shining beacon in the west. I have taken for my sigil the Wolf of Corvus and proclaimed myself king.
embraces you.
Let's see where you've been hiding, Malfiel.
Adria!
The angels will never suffer us to live. They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs.
Will not
My master will return.
But you will not.
Yaza will return. I have done what I can to ensure it. He always finds a way. In your heart of hearts, you know this.
Adria had conjured an image of pandemonium before I interrupted her.
She was searching for Malfiel, so he must be there.
I am returning to town. Malfiel seems to be in pandemonium.
No doubt he has gone to the fortress. Malfiel can hold out there until the end of time. He is forcing us to come to him.
And what does that entail?
The only way to pandemonium is through the high heavens. Let us leave at once.
What is this?
Destroy the gate! The Nephilim is here!
My brother. I fought 1,000 battles by his side, and I care not that he seeks to destroy you and your kind. But my brother has grown sick, and he must be put down for his own sake. Yet I have not the heart to do this. And so it falls to you. Come, Nephilim, to pandemonium.
But he underestimates my persistence. I will cross the ancient battleground of the angels and demons, and journey on to the gates of the Pandemonium Fortress. This angel has disrupted the balance between life and death, and it falls to me to rebuke him.
There's a siege camp not far from here. Meet me there, and I will show you what must be done.
For you. Lord Beck.
All right, buy something, will you? This stuff is heavy.
See the battering ram below. That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates. But it is useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malthael from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
Indeed.